talk to me a little bit about what we're going to see today.
Well, you know, I was really inspired by the way the cool kids in the 80s were looking back at the 60s and the 50s and having this inspiration of mods in the 60s, London swinging kind of movement, and even the Factory Days and Warhol and everything just kind of eccentric and fun and this kind of punky rebel thing.
You have a real knack for identifying the next hot thing, whether that's Katy Perry before she was ever a big star, or Gigi Hadid.
I'm the first designer to put her on the runway, and I love Gigi. I mean, I love that she's like a little doll, and then I love her as a person. And she is a gentle, sweet, kind person. I can't always explain what it is that makes me connect to people or see that spark or see that thing, but there is that moment, and I just feel really inspired.
Can you talk to me a little bit about the inspiration behind the look that you made?
It has an eyeliner that mimics a fake eyelash because it has like eyelashes in there. But it's also kind of the tough side of the 60s, more of like a biker chick. It looks good on the girls. It's like, even though it's a strong graphic look, you still see them.
Why do you think that Jeremy is so well-liked by the music community?
There's a sense of theatrics. There's definitely a sense of just like wanting to get out there and just be bold and, you know, put on a great show and make a statement. And I think that a lot of artists can relate to that. And, you know, people just want to have fun and be free. And that's what I think life's about. That's what fashion's about. And that's what he's all about.